Republic Day in India is celebrated on 26 January to honor the Constitution of India, which came into effect on 26 January 1950, replacing the Government of India Act as the governing document of India and thus turning the nation into a newly formed republic. Additionally, the Indian Air Force came into existence as an independent body on Republic Day. On the eve of Republic Day, the country is addressed by the President of India. Awards such as Kirti Chakra, Padma Awards and Bharat Ratna are announced on the eve of Republic Day. The day is celebrated with parade commencing from the gates of Rashtrapati Bhavan till India Gate. Military parades, display of military equipment and national flag are important symbols on this date. Indians celebrate annually with a lot of pride and enthusiasm. It is a day which is important to every Indian citizen. It marks the day when India truly became independent and embraced democracy. Along with military parade, states and ministries participate in a grand event to provide a visual delight to the audience by designing mesmerizing tableaus that roll to the Rajpath. The tableaus involved in the parade move with the speed of 5 km per hour so that people can watch them truly. This day represents the true spirit of an independent India. I wish everyone a happy Republic Day.